Once the embryo is inside the micropipette of culture medium, we take the plate to the microscope to start the process. With the help of the micromanipulator, we introduce the micropipette into the thyroid acid solution drop, and through a controlled action with the mouth, we suck enough quantity, approximately 2 microliter, to perform the hole properly. Once the micropipette is loaded with the acid solution, we raise it slightly and we go to the drop that contains the embryo. Next, we place the embryo so that we can gain access to as much fragments as possible. For that, we must rotate the embryo by aspirating and dropping it with the help of the micropipette. If we use the holding micropipette, we must be very careful, as it is full of thyroid acid, we can damage the embryo. Once we have placed the embryo, we discharge the acid with a 3 clockwise position while we rub softly the pellucid area. When the erosion of the pellucid area begins, we must move the micropipette forward with an up and down movement to be sure that the acid medium is diffused and up to the complete broken of pellucid internal part. At that moment, we move the embryo to another side of the drop to avoid any contact with the acid solution, and then we suck the fragments softly. To get to all the fragments, we must rotate the embryo without never releasing it from the holding micropipette, using for that the assisted hatching micropipette. Once we have sucked all the fragment, we liberate the embryo from the holding micropipette. We let it back on the culture plate up to the transference. This process is performed with each embryo with the acid solution of thyroid before repeating the process.